Yes, you read that title correctly. Elliot was apparently addicted to going to bed with the males, and even the females. Now, how did this happen? Let me start by saying that this wasn't my choice at all. I was forced to be. This happened somewhere in the beginning of our adventure. Our heroes were tired and decided to find a tavern to sleep at. We decided to eat and drink something first. Only Don and Ellie drank alcoholic drinks, while Zin and Mika stayed sober. After food, we got a room for the four of us. Yes, the one guy shared a room with the girls. A mistake that we shouldn't have made. We are all saying that we are getting ready to go to bed. Then Don starts explaining how he is getting ready. Don first takes off his shirt, which lets everyone see his back, which looks that there used to be wings, even though Dragonborns shouldn't have wings. That was the last thing I heard him say before ninjas came in and slit Ellie's throat. Nah, just kidding, it was worse. My computer blue screened. I'm in a panic, like, oh no, this is my first session, and this is what my computer does? Crash on me? I quickly grabbed my phone and opened my Snapchat, sending Shai a picture saying that my computer crashed. I waited for my computer to start back up and joined the group again. They said that they apparently heard some heavy breathing before I crashed, so they made it a joke that it was Ellie who liked the sight of Don's torso. It always got mentioned during every session, in which I reacted with, I don't like Don. But it wasn't just Don. No! Apparently, Ellie liked doing stuff with other people too, which I kept denying too for a long time. After a few sessions, I just decided to accept my fate, and be the huge flirt they claimed me to be. Ellie leans closer to Mika and whispers seductively, hello there, cutie. How are you doing? And that's how Ellie became the flirt of the group. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to become part of the judges. Bye, guys.